Hi, this is John from Even Pedal Unboxing Tayo, Keeley Compressor. Ito yung mini nila, Keeley, Robert Keeley, matagal ng pedal builder to and modder. And naglabas siya ng his own line of pedals na napaka-successful din. And isa sa pinakasikat na pedals niya is yung compressor, yung four-knob compressor niya. Maraming gumagamit noon, from Periphery to Petrucci, nakikita ko palaging gamit yan. And naglabas siya ng small-sized mini compressor. So let's check this out. Available to sa GC Rockboard. Always use yung GC Jam 10 to avail a 10% discount. So that's it. Ito yung box. And yun mismo yung pedal. Maliit, sakto. Parang mini version. Maraming pedal company yung gumagawa ngayon ng mini pedals. Yung mga TS9 na mini and all. So may sticker. Warning, California. Pero no frills to kung tutusin kasi two knobs lang naman siya. Almost like a dynafob. Ang ganda na sticker. And that's it. So, kahit walang manual to actually kung tutusin. Here's the pedal. Ganda. Simple lang. Two knobs, level and comp. And feeling ko ito yung isa sa mga transparent na pedals ever. So, ito yung volume, kung parang, siguro dito unity gain to, pag nakaganyan. And then, you can boost it, you can use this as a boost. So, yung comp knob, siguro ito yung attack or sustain. Siguro, kung nandiyan, kung naka-low, pinaka-lowest to, and ito, dumuto, it will act as a boost. And then, if you want a parang dynacomp style compressor, siguro ganyan. And then, ako, yung setting na feeling kung mas magiging, parang yung gusto ko, lalo na pag sa strat, is siguro ganyan, something like that. So, check natin sa clean, sa strat, sa JCraft strat. And, yeah, that's it. This is the Keeley Mini Compressor. Alright.